Been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Green flag. Okay, the gap behind is 1.6 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Caution, caution. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Go, go, go. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You will be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car has reached the pit lane. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:24.9. Green flag. Okay, clear. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. looks like a virtual safety car is being deployed due to an incident with multiple vehicles being stopped on the track. We need you to drop your pace.
Complete, go now. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. Five laps of fuel remaining. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race.